Welcome to 3 Minutes Fix. Firstly, Merry Christmas to everyone. In this video, we are going to see how to install Mocha Pro for After Effects free trial. To use Mocha Pro, you need to have After Effects installed on your PC. You also need to have a QuickTime player for smooth video processing. Now, go to your browser and visit BorisFX official website, and click the download button. This will redirect you to the product selection page. For us, we will choose Mocha Pro for After Effects. In the bottom, choose the download button. It will ask you to sign up, enter your information and press sign up. Now, you have to click the download button. The Mocha Pro MSI file will start to download. Now double-click the installer. Press next and agree to the terms and conditions. If you wish, you can read them before agreeing. And then press next and next. Now wait for UAE pop-up and press OK. After that, press the finish button. Now open After Effects and import a sample video. I have given them in the description. Now go to Effect and click Mocha Pro. Then go to the Effect Control tab and press the Mocha Pro Large button. This will open BorisFX Mocha Pro window. Press Don't Collect and proceed with Trail Activation. Click Activate Trail button to open Activation Wizard. Here you have to enter your personal details and email ID. You can use the same email ID that you sign up on their website. Note that this trail activation is machine specific. So you can only activate this trial one time per machine, irrespective even you change the operating system. Press Send Request button. You will see a notification to restart Mocha Pro. Press the OK button, and click Don't Save to close Mocha Pro without any changes. Now click the big Mocha Pro button to start it again. Now your fully activated Mocha Pro trail is ready to use. Thanks for watching.